Hello, everyone, and welcome to this week's edition of the HCAM Insider. I'm Mike Balerna, filling in for Matt Clark this week, and I'm here to tell you what's happening this week on HCAM. On Friday, May 10th at 5 o'clock p.m., local artists, poets, and musicians gathered to share their poetry and music on a new episode of Wake Up and Smell the Poetry.
I was driving down Main Street with only two stops. Got a dollar store and a barber shop at the edge of town, at the side of the tracks. It's where hobos go when they come back.
On Monday, May 13th at 7 o'clock p.m., the Hopkinton Planning Board meeting will air live on HCAM TV. On Tuesday, May 14th at 7 o'clock p.m., the Hopkinton Select Board meeting will air live on HCAM TV. And at 7:30 p.m., the Hopkinton Conservation Committee meeting will air live on YouTube. On Wednesday, May 15th at 7 o'clock p.m., the HCA brings us John Fertensi and his one-man show on a new HCAM special. And at 7 o'clock p.m. on HCAM Ed, the HMS Drama Club presents their spring musical production of Into the Woods on a brand new HCAM Ed special. And on Thursday, May 16th at 7 o'clock p.m., the Hopkinton School Committee meeting will air live on HCAM Ed. And also on HCAM Ed, the Halers baseball vs. Millis game will air. If you want to know more about all of the HCAM shows before they air, then head over to hcam.tv/connect, where you can sign up for our HCAM Insider newsletter. Or if you want to know more about what's happening in Hopkinton, you can sign up for our daily news updates. That's all for this week's Insider. I'm Mike Balerna. Thanks for watching.